Is it just a matter of literally just plowing through it?
Yeah.
All right.
This creek has a lot of trash in it, so the trash is covering the surface of the water, and it's almost impassable for people to get by on paddle boards and kayaks. And a lot of that trash is single-use plastics, and those plastics you can kind of see floating along the top. Trash in general is a problem. All trash is harming our ecosystems and waterways. However, plastic is worse because the single-use plastic, one, we use it one time, and then we simply toss it, throw it away, and a lot of times it ends up in our waterways. The problem with that is plastic doesn't ever go away completely. It just breaks down into smaller and smaller pieces, known as microplastic. And another problem, if it's in this creek, all creeks and rivers are connected, and eventually they also go to the ocean. So it's all a connected system. It should be a call to action, not just to clean up the creek, but also to do better in your everyday life, making sure you're not littering, trying to not use single-use plastics by using a reusable water bottle, saying no to a straw or using a reusable straw, and just trying to get those single-use plastics out of your daily life. The Tennessee River Rescue is a cleanup that's been going on in this area for the past 30 years. So it's our 30th anniversary, which is really exciting for us. Unfortunately, we still need to have the cleanup because we do continue to see trash, but it's a great way for the community to come together and really do something for our streams and rivers. On October 6th, you can come out and help us clean up different waterways. There'll be zones in different areas, and you can join us in this movement to help make our waters better.